She's probably saying no because she's losing it. Don't worry, I know her password, so I can just get it back if she says yes. By the way, sign her. We're just business friends. We can get. We do trade packs. I know. Where's my other elf bracelet? Where is it? There. She only has a few things because mostly all everything she has I gave to her. Login world error. Oh my god. It would be bad if it did. Yep. And I'm scored for my spike. Crystal code. That's good. That's where the shirt spike. Thank you. Oh, she plays Sky High. I'm playing it too. How can I get to the top? Oops. Somebody grabbed me. Of course, it's more rare. I'm trying to play Sky High. Don't freeze on me like this. I'm not gonna reach that. I'm gonna grab into that. Get to the top or fall. My birthday is February 3rd, so you can send me birthday gifts then, but it's too late. I'm already 10. Well, it's surprising I didn't get a spike collar on my birthday, but I got it on my cousin's birthday. She's April 5th. So if I want to know when I got my first spike collar, I just remember my cousin's birthday. I got it. My friend loves her one so that much. She would die if she got hacked. But nobody can figure out our passwords. And I'm not telling anybody her password. One time when I was not rare at all, was just some member. With a fox hat, I can't remember if it was fox hat or tailor, but my friend, she said, say your password, it just comes up in these little star things, and then I think she just only put these little star things, and, she's trying to make me tell her password so she could, hack into me, but I didn't say it. I just... And when I said the start thing, she's like, no. I'm like, what? You're not doing it right. And then I said a password to a non-member account that I made that had nothing in it. Nothing at all. It was like a storage account, like nothing. And, I'm still okay because I didn't tell her for real. I debuttered her and everything. All that kind of stuff, all that jazz. And, so I've never seen her after that. I'm glad it wasn't Pearly. Cause, Pearly is my BFF forever. And she's not my first. Tori, Catgirl 909, I mean. Tori is Catgirl 909. Is my actual BFF forever. Pearly is like my second. No offense, Pearly. Pearly really helped me through times like this, and I really appreciate Pearly. So, yeah. I'm bored. Just make it to the top before this time runs out. Cause that would be an epic fail, and I would fall and everything. All that junk. We got a little ways to go. Whoa, I scared myself for a second there. I like Chinese food, even though I'm not Chinese. I was born in Wisconsin. I like cheese, but I like meat because I'm a carnivore. My brother's a herbivore. He doesn't like eating meat. I'm surprised he stopped liking chicken nuggets. I like tuna and can take it out, make a tuna fish sandwich. Eat it. Enjoy it. Be happy. Yay. Back lashes. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Freaking back lashes. Rainbow cloud. Rainbow is the rarest. Rainbow cloud. Klaus cloud. I got freaking bat glasses, even though I have some. Got that. I had these, but now I have that. I'll post a hi again in the next video. Peace out.
You're right.
And we can frustrate or whatever. Frustrate or whatever. And later.